Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The Lost Hero, Atul Agnihotri. This is the story of a man who has many interesting facets, an actor, a director, and a producer, one who has always been a part of multi-starers. He is the Jiraji of the Khans, Atul Agnihotri. He belongs to a Punjabi family and his father Rohit Agnihotri was an actor who worked for a short while in the film industry. Atul lost his father at a very early age, and after that he started working in films as a child artist. Interestingly, his cousin, Rati Agnihotri, was a youth star in those days.
Achha, to aap hai chor ke bhai. Gira kat. Dekhne mein to bade khela babu lagte ho. Kya ye sab thaat paat is chor ki kamai par ho raha hai?
Atul was casted in the film Pasand Apni Apni in the year 1983. In this film, Rati Agnihotri was the heroine. Atul was heavily influenced by Rati Agnihotri's success, and his father was also a part of the film industry. He was seen in Mahesh Bhatt's Sir, in Krantiveer, Yashwant, and so on.
Good luck, Mr. Vijay Verma.
His good looks and good screen presence got him fame. He was also seen in the multi-starrer film Aatish. Atul Agnihotri romanced heroines like Pooja Bhatt and Karishma Kapoor, and many more sensations of 90s. Atul Agnihotri wasn't getting main leads, but the second leads in the films. He quietly moved towards directing films. He made his directorial debut with the 2004 film Dil Ne Jise Apna Kaha, which starred his brother-in-law Salman Khan, along with Bhumika Chawla and Preeti Zinta in the lead roles. Later, he became a producer, and who can forget his film Bodyguard? Atul Agnihotri got married to Alvira Khan and became the part of the Khan family, Salman, Arbaaz and Sohail. From their marriage, they have two children, a son Ayaan and a daughter named Alizeh.
Nahi, nahi, nahi. Vijay, bada achha kiya. Shayad meri shaadi ke baad tujhe akal aa gayi. Ab, in sab cheezon ko yaadein bana ke rakhne se kya fayda? Bada achha laga ki tu badal gayi. Aur,
Atul Agnihotri did become the lost hero of Bollywood, but also an influential man of the glam industry.